Commander.
Yes, please, come in.
Welcome to Bajor. It's been a long time, Captain.
We met before.
Yes, sir. We met in battle. I was on the Saratoga at Wolf 359.
I assume that you have been briefed on the events leading to the Cardassian withdrawal.
Yes, sir. I understand they spent the last half century robbing the planet of every valuable resource before abandoning it.
They've left the Bajorans without a means of being self-sustaining. The relief efforts we've been coordinating are barely adequate. I've come to know the Bajorans. I'm a strong proponent for their entry into the Federation.
Is it going to happen?
Not easily. The ruling parties are at each other's throats. Factions that were united against the Cardassians have resumed old conflicts.
Sounds like they're not ready.
Your job is to do everything, short of violating the Prime Directive, to make sure that they are. I have been made aware by Starfleet of your objections to this assignment. I would have thought that after 3 years spent at the Utopia Planitia Yards, that you would be ready for a change.
I have a son that I'm raising alone, Captain. This is not the ideal environment.
Unfortunately, as Starfleet officers, we do not always have the luxury to serve in an ideal environment.
I realize that, sir. And I'm investigating the possibility of returning to Earth for civilian service.
And perhaps Starfleet Command should be considering a replacement for you.
That's probably a good idea.
I'll look into it. In the meantime, however...
In the meantime, I will do the job I've been ordered to do to the best of my ability, sir.
Dismissed.